another episode of KO5s. This real live German Shepherd right here on my face, on my head. Real live German Shepherd.
We're about to go somewhere and it's a surprise. Welcome to KO5s, cause it's gonna be a surprise. Get it? First, we gotta stop by Walmart and get a few things. So, we're in Walmart and we gotta get some stuff for this special little place that we're going to. So, stay tuned.
About to get some Lunchables. About to get some Lunchables.
Yeah. Do they have the turkey with the
fridge? Don't eat, we just eat them later. And they only 83 cents.
I ain't right.
Please wait while we verify your bags.
KO5s.
I'm about to catch a shark for y'all real quick because I'm a professional.
Boy, if you don't get.
You know what I'm saying? You gotta be Sucks. Oh, there it go. I get a crawfish out of 10. I give it a
9.
You give it a 9?
No, I give it an 8.
You're about an 8.5.
It's definitely somewhere we would go again.
Kima, Texas, babe. I'd ever go to Kima, Texas. Crazy Allen Swamp Shack, Kima, Texas. Is it lit? They french fries fired up, man. That's a wrap. I let y'all.